Hello and welcome everybody, my name is Cyphernox. If you remember in the last episode, we found the hidden ghost ship. In this episode, we're going to explore it. Why? Because exploring is fun, and it looks like this... Wow, a lot of stuff's gone down here. Okay, can I... Yes. We got an elixir. There's quite a few things around here. So we just gotta look through the rubbish and the... All the wreckage. Rubbish. We don't want to go through that, huh? Because bad things are through there. Not necessarily bad things. Hello. Oh, wow. Why can't we get to it, though? Yeah, right now we can't get to that, so... It will move this, surprisingly enough. But that's kind of all we can do for the outside of the ship, so... Let's take a little looky-loo inside and get a cutscene. Whoa, who's that? We come in here and look what we get. Oh my god! It's Jaws. And he runs away. Can we get this now? It's a trident-shaped marquee thingy! The crystal trident. Thank you. Now we can either go straight out there, or we can kind of come around here. I believe there's another chest around here. Oh, I could be wrong. What the? Yes. Yes. My memory serves me well. Sorry, that was a... kind of a Star Wars moment. I'm sorry. Ooh, hey. Wow, that was really well hidden, surprisingly. Jesus. Can you see that? So we might as well just swim on out the giant ass hole that the shark made. And, kind of look around. Because you know he's around here. Uh-oh. Come on, buddy. Yes, this is not necessarily a boss. What is called is a unique enemy. Because you see him multiple times, but he has real no significance to anything. And he will show up here and I think one other spot, I believe. So. But we are... done here. So we can head over through this door over here to the undersea whatever. I didn't read it. My bad, yo. Oh, hello. Basically, this is what we came here for. Why did we come here? Could be doing that. You see the chest up there? Woohoo! It gives us kind of a quick point to get back there. So we don't have to go through the whole entire dolphin-y thingy. We're gonna get orc calcium. Yes, that's exactly how the orc calcium is. Or that's exactly how that word is said, is the orc calcium. If you guys didn't know. But since we've got a crystal, and it looks an awful lot like. Hi, Flounder, how are you? What you doing? Yeah, let's see what it does. Da 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 da. It fits. But what does it do?
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
You're such a snitch.
You.
There you go, Trident. You really pissed her off now.
Young man.
Hi.
You're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you busted. Must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle.
Not necessarily.
The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Says who?
Oh, Sora's not like that.
Seriously, who's giving me a bad name here?
For saving my daughter. But there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Sourpants. Well, with that broken, it kind of sucks.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
This is not good. This is very not good. As you can see, Ariel is no longer in our party. Why? Because she ran away. How's it going, Flounder? Where do you go? I don't want to go look for her, but I'm sort of scared. Okay, I'll do it, because, you know, you're a puss. You're a catfish. Pussyfish. Ew. And we have people right at the gate. Jesus. So, basically, if we want to go look for Ariel, we can either go look at the, Odyssey Garden, or we can just head up straight for Trident, see if he knows what's going on. Because frankly, I think that would be a little more better idea, because if Ursula is after what Trident has, which is the Trident, he's going to use Ariel, or she is going to use Ariel to get what she wants. So, in that, pretty sure Trident would know exactly where she'd be. Actually, it's just going to take us there. Mwah.
Keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Rongo, she's after the Trident! Just like in the movie! The little guppy. I mean, mermaid. Basically, we know exactly where we're heading. By the way, did you ever notice Donald's picture up there? Look at that. He's totally trying to freaking be, like, I don't know, it's creepy. He's trying to be, like, I don't know. It just looks wrong. In so many levels. Can we swim through here? Whee! I can swim fancily. And there's more stuff. God bless it. And Goofy, you're getting a lot of health there, Burrow. You're almost like totally around your circle. Hey, just for like a little bit of clarification, your health starts to go around like kind of, oh, hi, we got a new puffer fish thing, and they're all stuck in it? Yeah, suck it. Drop, whoa, money.
Come on.
It's kind of like those one fish that stick to the bottom of sharks, aren't they? But, you know, whatever. I've been putting this off for a while. We need to figure out what all these enemies are. I really do. I'd like to know. Journal. You'd like the characters. Go to the Heartless. Look at my computer again. See Neon. Must be... Yeah, those are what those are. Yeah, those are the big ones. Really? They're called a screwdriver. Screwdiver. Oh, screwdiver. My bad. Water tank. Must be... Yeah, those are those things. Okay. Well, then... A screwdriver. Well, let's see if Ursula was successful in her snatching attempt. And yes, she was.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What?
And we come to save the day.
We have company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Okay, that's just creepy.
Creepy.
Daddy.
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on.
Either way, he's gonna die. In a world.
I'm going with you.
Hi.
My father is hurt, and it's all my fault.
Yeah, you dumb Bilbo. Bimbo. Mm-hmm. Bilbo Baggins. Lord of the Rings and Fellowship of the Rings. The Hobbit.
Well, I really want to see that movie. The Hobbit?
Yeah.
And we get Ariel back, but we're going to get rid of Donald, because all he does is use his magic within the first 2 seconds of a battle, and Ursula has a cauldron, defeat the Ursula, and use magic. Okay. Let us... Yeah, we're going to come over here and save real quick. Because I didn't show this yet, but... Yep, there we go. Heal everybody up, and we're going to save, because I haven't done that in about half an hour. Actually, about 40 minutes. And voila. Damn it, let me out of here. And away we go. Now, since we visited Trident again, we should have gotten our lovely friend Sebastian to follow us. And in doing so, remember that little thing we couldn't reach before? Well, if you think about it, a crab might just be small enough to fit. If that wasn't kind of obvious the first time around, because we ran into someone small, and there's only Flounder, which can't really touch things, he can just, like, run into things. Or there is Sebastian, who has a claw, who can actually touch things. Basically, what we're going to do is make a beeline straight back for that sunken ship. This song is really getting annoying. Yeah, like I said, we're going to make a beeline straight for it. Ow! So, we'll just use our nice little hole here that we magically made last time. And here we are. Now, if I remember right, we actually have a nice little friend. Remember him? Yeah, he's kind of still here, and he's still that annoying. Come here. Good God, really? Ow! Knock it off, Jaws! Yeah, you... Jerk. That is about the only... That's about the last time... That should be the last time. we ever see him, so... let's see, where is that door? There it is. Need some help? I'll show you how it's done. And we open up Ursula's lair. But we're gonna go in there next time. Sorry guys, leaving you on a cliffhanger here. But I've been Cyphernox, and this has been Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. If you liked the video, please subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and comment. I'd like to hear your thoughts, and if you have any suggestions for games you want me to play in the future, let me know. I will do everything in my power to be able to play them. So, see you next time, adventurers.